At the upcoming Archaeological Congress, we will present for the first time a treasure that was hidden for 50 years in a vault of the Metal Laboratory at the Israel Antiquity Authority. 50 years ago, in salvage excavation conducted by the late Yael Adler, remains of a lead casket and gold jewelry were uncovered. I don't remember such a discovery for a collection of gold jewelry in recent years. It's very rare. We usually find simple bronze jewelry. Gold indicates of wealth and status. The jewelry will probably belong to a rich pagan girl who lived in Capitolina. We find a few earrings that she might wear at the same time. We also find gold beads that belonged to a necklace and an amulet known as Lunula, representing the goddess Luna. This was probably used for protection against demons in afterlife or even in her life against evil eye. We also find a piece of a headpin made of wood covered with gold. This whole assemblage of hairpin, earrings, necklace with Lunula amulet were typical engraved of pagan girls in the ancient Rome. These traditions began at the Hellenistic period and continue until the Byzantine period.